Hi there, we're back. We're trying this impossible thing yet again. Osirius as Roman Hellenic in the Charlemagne, the earliest start. You know how to pronounce it. Carl the Great start. This is our setup. We're going for girl this time. Trying to make her as attractive as possible to the boys to keep them off me. And, oh, I forgot to do the dynasty thing. Or the coat of arms, rather. God damn it. There we go. And nope. Let's get this color and this color. Now finish. Play the best song. And let's see if we can keep. Okay, last time I got this guy into the positives. And this guy into positives. Last time I didn't actually, I made a recording but I didn't broadcast it because I cooked up a few things and then I was declared on and it was all horrible. It all went pear-shaped very, very quickly. I am gonna get married. Let's see, let's take the ambition to get married. And let's find ourselves a diplomat. Age is not really an object, so however matrilineal is. Yeah, we're gonna get this guy. Thank you. And will that actually work? Nope. I need to get his opinion of me slightly higher. First off, let's get some nobles into court. They're very, very cheap because the game hasn't realized exactly how much money I'm making yet. So before the game realizes that, let's just fill our court with some good Hellenic dudes. And let's give you some. That's not going to be enough money, is it? I need to get him over 30-something. So you are going to be an idiot about this, okay? How about we just revoke your title? We can do that, right? Okay, so military. Move everybody over there. Meanwhile, is there anybody I can actually convert? Yeah, I can convert my steward. Steward! And I can convert my diviner. It's so random. And not my marshal, but maybe this guy? Maybe? Yes. And definitely that guy. Yep. So, improve relations over there. You train troops here, and that reminds me. Demobilize and remobilize. Not sure if that actually helped, but we can pretend it did. No, I'm not going to change any of the laws right now. You are going to do the research thing because doing the taxes thing often incurs the wrath of the populace. And you're going to try to convert someone. Let's just try to convert homelands for now. Okay, so there we are. Not sure what changed there, but ruler unmarried. I have the ambition. Did I settle on someone? Can't remember if I did. Yeah, this guy looks pretty awesome, so let's get him. Well, I wouldn't say awesome. I say awesome, I don't mean awesome. Okay, speed things up. I'll take the prestige. Thank you. All the children will be of my dynasty. I fulfilled the ambition to get married. Good. Submit to my council. Good, good, good. Pick an ambition. Let's increase learning quickly. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Yeah, sure. Let's have some lovers. That'll be fine. Is everybody here the right faith? I think so. Except you. You're not the right faith. But let's have a look. Find people in amongst my vassals who are not my religion. Which probably includes this douchebag. Wow, I can't really fix that. Cool. So we're gonna have some differences of opinion, him and I. That's fine. That'll do. Okay, this guy I can never fix. We'll see about that in a little while. Him, I'm taking his title away. You can totally be converted. You probably not. No. Do I want to give out an honorary title to fix that? Yeah, let's just. He's a baron, so at least it's a hereditary title. There we go. He submitted. It's good to be the queen. And there's the war declaration. Oh, he's willing to convert now, is he? Yeah, because of the war declaration, of course he is. Demobilize. Let's have a look at the list again. And you, if I now send you a gift, you should be able to convert. Can't do anything about you. Nor you. Yeah, you are all subservient to other people, aren't you? This guy, yes. Already considering some sort of offer from me. Yeah, will not do it. Can't give him money, but can't be bothered with the title. Ah, that's it. Okay, so god damn it, how do you feel about me? Yeah, you like me well enough. God damn it. Well, there really isn't anything I can do about it, is it? It's just instant war declaration. I didn't even know we bordered. What sort of war is it anyway? Hello. It's a holy war, okay. I didn't think he could declare holy wars like that. But apparently he can. So what can I do? Can I actually switch? No, I can't convert. Can't convert. Is that because I'm depressed or something? that one of the clauses? Or is it because he has to go actually take a holding first? Let's assume it's that. What sort of army is he coming with anyway? 4,000. I can raise, not 4,000. 1,500. Well, let's raise up our armies anyway. Is this... what sort of terrain is it? Plains? Plains, hills. Okay, let's go in the hills. Oh! Bollocks. Give him a chance. So he came over with 3,000 troops. I don't have enough money for mercenaries. So, yeah, and there he dies. Huh. Oh, and I inherited it. Wonderful. Well, is to convert and please to convert. Thank you. Thank you. Find someone in my court who has nothing. Not you. God damn it, just really wish I could just send you away. Yeah, I can kill you fairly easily. But no. Sort by opinion. Yep. I'll grant you a land title. Clear its holdings. There we go. Yay! Get me all my allies! That's not gonna help, is it? Oh, look! Another stack. Let's see. Who joined the war? Oh, yeah! Lombardy and Middle Francia are also here. That's great news. I think we're gonna stand down the armies, because if I lose these armies, I'm gonna have revolts on my hands, and it's gonna be horrible. So that's my heir, is it? Do I have any rulers in my... I have people in my court who are not of my religion. But he'll convert. And as for vassals... not that many. So that's good. Being around makes me feel calm and satisfied. Less threatening. Let me stay here. I feel less stressed. So which one of them do I want to lose? I feel like the Prest is worse, so let's get rid of that. Give him a chance, please. Need new marshal. Not that it matters terribly. Yeah, give me a new chancellor. You can improve relations down there to at least keep them off my back. Sure, I'll have sex with him. Why not? It's good to be the queen, right? Oh, you just blitz through two of them instantly. That's cool. I mean, why not? And I can definitely not convert. So I cannot convert to the right religion. Oh, there's a known plot. Why do you want to kill this guy? Well, I don't really care, but sure, I can imprison you. And then we can ransom you off again. Haha, 26 gold. Yeah, I need 190 to hire mercenaries. That would give me 1900 mercenaries. It's nowhere near enough to actually fight them off. Yeah, and now they're in my capital. Wonderful! There's my scar. Oh, so you're not gonna rush it now, are you? No. Where the hell did they go? Huh. They moved quickly. I should probably get a baby right by now. Still. I'm gonna flatter and soothe you because we can. I can still not convert to the proper religion. We're gonna do this. Because why not? Wow, you still haven't actually beaten me. Ooh, humble. So, you kind of like me a lot. Yep. And you hate my guts. Don't honest? Yeah, I'll take honest. The only thing I could hope for was that... Hey, I'm pregnant. Was that... the Carlings would get attacked, but that doesn't look like... Oh! Okay, so now the Catholics are fighting the Catholic rebels. Yeah. So please clean that up for me. No, now he likes me even more. Cool. Converted someone... That's fine. I like the fact that the Catholic uprising got crushed by... Yeah, see? I got crushed by them. You, how about you go to the Oubliette? I have absolutely no need for you at all. Oh, and I have a son. So that would be my succession safe. That's the good news, right? Oh, we just win this war already. Are you never gonna get to 100? fuck you and your... Hang on, what sort of peace treaty? Terms of your surrender. I don't think so. You can do this a slow way. There was a bug in one of the other games I played where I could never get to 100 war score, no matter how many areas I actually... Wow, how much do you like me now? 100. Okay. Yeah, fabricate me a claim, I don't know, there. Yeah, why not? Okay, so I can arrest you for what exactly? You're trying to kill this guy? Yeah, how about no? And then I'll just ransom you out again for 70 gold. So, Mr. AI man with your AI plan, are you ever going to get to 100? Or am I just going to stay occupied for the rest of the game? Sure, I'll have a third lover. Does that actually mean I have 3 lovers now? I have 4 lovers, okay. Seems fine. Oh no, he's wounded. Who gives a toss? And I'm pregnant again. Yeah, he's almost occupied everything. Did he get involved in another war? Nope. Why would he? Another son, a bastard this time. Can I legitimize him? Apparently not. Can still not convert. So that kind of sucks. Yeah, how about you stop that? Okay. Almost all my holdings are occupied. I'm making absolutely no money. We are just treading water in right now. I lost the war and he accepted my offer of peace. Wonderful. Oh, I just took all the holdings as well. Little douche. Well, we're off to a rousing start, aren't we? Oh, Jesus. Ah, he's maimed. Wonderful. That means he's gonna die and the truce is gonna... He has a claim on the Empire of Francia? How can I have a claim on something that doesn't even exist, man? Well, I'd say we're off to flying start, wouldn't you? At least we have some money. Set aside concubines. Oh, they're getting into it with the whole concubine thing. Yeah, he has enough children. Okay, so this is a start. I'm not sure if it's a good one. I'm 31 years old already. How old am I gonna get? Well, I'm still stressed. That's bad. But I am strong and attractive. Too bad none of my children got those traits. Can we do the boat thing yet? Shipbuilding? Nope. Can we build anything here of interest whatsoever? We can build castle walls. Let's get some castle walls going. How much money are we making? 2.16. That's because everything is plundered to heck and back. But we are recovering, so we'll be back. Okay, so at least it's a start, right? But now what the fuck do I do? Merry Men of Asterius. Oh my god. Do I want diligent? Of course I want diligent. Didn't get diligent. God damn it. So now we got the Merry Men of Sherwood Forest plot. Okay. Great. Thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.